Yes. It's, you know, I got to tell you a weird thing. You know, we've actually heard about you all the way in Sweden.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
There have been some requests in Gothenburg and in Malmö and even in my region, like small coastal party towns and stuff. And I think you should come over and, you know, rock the place.
I
show them how to do it.
Definitely love to. I am surprised that I have a following there. That is awesome.
Awful. Hey, you've got loads of them. It's because of all these videos that you're
really
people up and stuff like that. So, I mean, everyone checks it out and
gotta love Zero Gravity.
Yeah, I think we're doing each other a big favor. Like you know,
absolutely.
You're here when I'm here, and I mean, I should be there when you're there. Like it's weird. So how long have you been DJing for?
Almost 10 years now. Since I was little.
10 years.
10 years. Yes.
How old are you?
22. Actually, no. That makes it 11 years.
Exactly. 11 years.
Yeah.
That's a long time.
It is a long time.
So you've been growing up with all the CDJs from the very 100
from
to the blah blah blah.
Cheapest existing equipment till today. It's a great journey. It's really cool. But I gotta ask you a question. There is hundreds of thousands of people out there. How do you feel right now before performing in front of that huge crowd here at Zero Gravity?
I feel like I always feel when I'm here. I feel great, glad, happy, and hungry.
Hungry. I'm hungry too. We're gonna get food after the show, okay? We're gonna eat a lot.
Like I'm not really talking about food though.
Oh, well I am. So with that said,
all right. So well, you'll take care of the food, and I'll take care of the rest.
Yes.
So, DJ Magix, do you wanna go out and rock the show with me?
Absolutely. We're gonna rock that crowd.
All right.
Face on it. Let's do it.
Peace out.
DJ Magix!
Yeah. I'm gonna go get the money.